Let's see the fourth problem. Here, rapid measure of octane and chlorine at 3 BiPC are given. 141 mmHg is of heptane, 93 mm of Hg is of chlorine. So here, mole fraction of heptane in the liquid phase at which partial pressure of chlorine is equal to partial pressure of heptane. Okay, so condition is given there. So let A be the heptane and B for chlorine. Consider A as heptane, B as chlorine. Okay. Now, given that partial pressure of A, that means partial pressure of heptane is equal to partial pressure of chlorine. So here, liquid phase composition we have to find out. Mole fraction of heptane in the liquid phase we have to find out. Okay. So liquid phase mole fraction how to get? So for that, see, PA is equal to PB. That means P0A XA equals to P0B XB. Okay. What is P0A value? Already given, see. P0A means it is of heptane, 141 XA. That side, 93 XB. Here, asked for which one? Mole fraction of heptane, that means number of moles, what is that? Which partial pressure of chlorine is equal to partial pressure of heptane. Then which one we have to find out here? Mole fraction of heptane in the liquid phase we have to find out. So how to get that one? So take this one, this side, XA or XB by X1, XA equals to. What is the value? Take XA, that is 93 this side. Then you will get 141 by 93. XB by X1 is equal to 141 by 93. Okay. This is the mole fraction ratio. I said earlier in concentration terms that ratio of mole fractions is equal to ratio of moles. So number of moles of B by number of moles of A equals to 141 by 93. Since here, what is the reason? Mole fractions ratio equals to moles ratio. Okay. So because of that reason, I have converted the mole fraction ratio into moles ratio. Now, let us add plus 1, both sides add plus 1. Then you will get NB by NA plus 1 on this side. Similarly, 141 by 93 plus 1 that side. Its value is NB by NA, NB by NA. NB plus NA by NA, that side. 141 plus 93, what is the value? 141 plus 93, its value is 234. So 1 plus 3, 4, 9 plus 4, 13 plus 1, 234. So here 234 by 93. So let us take the reciprocals. We can write this expression as NA by NA plus NB equals to 93 by 234. 93 by 234. It is nothing but mole fraction of A. Nothing but mole fraction of A, that is. Now its value is nearly 93 by 234. Let it be nearly 100. Then 234 how many times? 0.4 times. Nearly, it will give nearly value. If we consider this one as 100, nearly it is 250. 100 by 250 means how much value? 0.4. So you will get nearly value 0.4. So answer is second option.